One of the smallest of the fast jets is the Jaguar, a neat little bird with stocky legs to give plenty of ground clearance even with huge tanks or bombs underneath. Britain and France collaborated to build 573 for various customers. These three are seen on takeoff from Lancashire on the delivery flight to Oman in the Persian Gulf. Each has two tiny afterburning turbofan engines, which give really economical and reliable power over the most arduous missions. As for those long legs, the landing gears have to be not only long, but also strong and well-sprung to withstand takeoffs from rough strips. In any war, an aircraft parked on an airfield will vanish on day one, so it helps to be able to take off from any bit of open country. The Jaguar's primary missions are low-level tactical attack and reconnaissance, but customers can have overwing pylons for air-to-air missiles, such as this red-painted Magic. RAF Jaguars have done well in red flag exercises in the USA, proving to be very tough and elusive. One American fighter pilot trying to intercept Jaguars said, "These boys really shave the rocks. Their tactics are good, very good."